two stabs before we do it. This meat does look good. And it should look like this.